My son Eli is the family fisherman. Here he is right now walking down a pier to go talk to some other fishermen to get some tips about ocean fishing before we go on our own fishing trip. Now to me, there's nothing more important than a bond between a father and his children. And so I try to take all my kids on one-on-one trips, like when we took Noah out to go find rattlesnakes in the desert in Arizona. This is Eli's turn to have a trip just solo with him and Daddy himself.
A crab trap on that boat.
Now, one thing that I always seem to forget every time I haven't been on a boat for a while is that I don't do so well on a boat in the ocean. I'm a landlubber. I just get sick. It took everything in my power at this point on the trip to not toss my cookies overboard. You know, like when that saliva builds up in your mouth and it's just like building and building, you just keep spitting it out. That was happening to me, and I thought for sure that I was gonna puke, but somehow by the grace of God, I held it together and didn't. But that means that I was barely holding it together. So I'm talking to you now from the safety of flat ground about this video instead of on the boat. On the boat, I was useless for talking, but at least I could kind of hold together and bring Eli on his fishing trip. But you know what? Turns out it's genetic.
Don't look at that.
What was that in the bucket there? Puke?
Yes!
You get a little bit seasick? That's all right, bud. Everybody gets a little seasick. I'm a little sick. I almost puked too, to be honest. Yeah. How do you feel to be on your first ocean fishing trip, bud?
Fun.
Fun?
Yeah.
Even after being a little sick? Handle it like a champ, bud. Big shout out to my cousin Jen right there who made this fishing trip happen and got a hold of us and inspired it in the first place. And all the other family that I haven't got to see for quite some time that was out on that boat. I hope that we get to meet up on land sometime so I can actually have a good conversation with you. I perform the music on these Music Mondays, but we're kind of going back old school to when I used to grab copyrighted music, and I thought that song was perfect for this. And also, between the time that you're watching this video and the time that I actually filmed it, I have driven down to Oxnard, California, and back about 400 miles, then up to Livermore, another 200 miles, and then up to Sacramento for the Sacramento Reptile Show, another 100 miles, and then back down to Livermore, back to, anyway, very, very busy right now, so I didn't really have time to record my own music for Music Monday this time around, but I feel like that song was very, very fitting. Comment down below if you heard that song before. Dark. We'll be back with you on Wednesday for Cusco Uncut and myself at the Sacramento Reptile Show. Aloha. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other.
Now, this is the right spot to catch fish, right?
We got something. You're doing it.
Mr. Seagulls, you're not eating my fish today.